Beth Rigby of Sky News.
Thank you, Prime Minister. You just said the latest data is flashing at us like dashboard warnings in a passenger jet, and we must act now. And yet the only part of the country today put under these much stricter rules is the Liverpool City region. Why is your rhetoric on this outstripping the reality of the measures you're actually introducing? And is it because you're struggling to take regional leaders with you? And Chris Whitty, some areas like Bradford, where I am now, have been living under restrictions throughout the summer and into the autumn. An analysis from the Labour Party last week showed 19 out of 20 of those areas put into local lockdowns have still not come out of them. What is going on? Were they the wrong restrictions, or are people not following the rules?
Well, first of all, Beth, I mean, just really to repeat what I was saying, said to Robert, we want to take local authorities with us. That obviously, a local approach can be immensely valuable in enforcement. There's the local knowledge of the area, the places, the where the virus may be transmitted. The local activity in closing down people who are breaking the rules. Local enforcement, local test and trace. These can be fantastically powerful, and we want to work with local authorities to deliver this, and that's why we're offering the deals and the solutions that we are. But you know, just to repeat the point I made just now, if we can't get agreement, then clearly it is the duty of national government to take the necessary action to protect the public and to protect public health, and we will.
And on Bradford specifically, I mean, Bradford actually has shown superb leadership. The local authority has, the directors of public health have, the local NHS have, in the way that they have tackled this. If they had not done so, and consistently working with the communities of Bradford, we would be in a substantially worse place than we are at the moment. In terms of wrong, you know, what Bradford is trying to do, as every town and city and area of the country is trying to do, is to find this balance between keeping the rates down without doing unnecessary harm to society, to the economy, and to all the other things that in the long run have major implications. And, you know, I think they've done a large number of very imaginative things.
Yeah.
I see no evidence that this is because the people of Bradford are flouting the rules. I think, you know, inevitably, very occasionally people will, but the evidence over the country as a whole is the great majority of people intend to follow the rules and do follow the rules, because the great majority of people want this to protect their neighbours, to protect their family, and to improve the situation over once we get through the winter, which is going to be difficult, and everybody knows that.